When my son was first admitted into the hospital, the forms were asking questions. I really didn't know how to fill them out. But there was something that clicked that said, just fill it out honestly and put down my father's name as my son's father.
She's using all the lies that he's told her back against him. And that's a real assertion of power.